It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
I missed one research lab in my actual research lab mission, so I'm gonna do this research lab and mark it as the missing research lab.
This station analyzes thunderstorms and acts as a failsafe for the others. Now they're all susceptible to lightning strikes, which would erase their data banks. If they're in danger, they'll automatically transfer their data to Oscorp's servers. Just make sure it works, okay, pal?
There's a storm threatening now, and the automatic transfer isn't working. No time to write code now. I'll have to manually link the research station data hubs. Then I need to go to the top of the Oscorp building and align their receivers. First data hub's right over my head. Okay. My lenses should show the other hubs in red. Got it. Now to make more links in the chain.
Man, it's getting bad out here.
Got it. Uh-oh. The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes.
My charge is increasing. I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped.
No!
One more down. Can't stop to celebrate.
My costume's insulation can protect me a little, but I can't afford many hits.
So awesome, except when it tries to kill me. That one's set. Scientifically, I know why this is happening, but it's hard not to feel like the universe is...
Oh!
Looks like the whole city's one giant bug zapper. Getting pretty good at this. No time to admire the view. Slow down, I'll be extra crispy. Okay, now I need to get to Oscorp Tower. Away from their satellites and toward each other. Spider spins a data web. All the research data is going to Oscorp servers. Harry's work is safe, and I can finally get out of this weather.